Jill? I'm Captain Greta. Cigarette?
Yes, it is.
Well, I'm here to help you. Coffee?
No, thank you.
Tea?
No.
Eclair? Rum ball? Tort?
No, really, thank you.
Jill, you've got to give us something to go on. Name, description, sounds, smells, shirt size, anything. Will you do that?
I really should go. I shouldn't be
Jill,
here.
I know you're frightened. These criminals, that's what they count on. Fear is their greatest weapon. Jill, if you help us, we'll put them behind bars for good.
I'm sorry, but I just didn't get a good look.
We can't let these vermin infest our city. We'll have a rotten, scum-sucking cesspool.
Oh, Frank, please. I'm trying to eat this tuna fish sandwich.
A rat-infested, worm-ridden, festering boil.
Oh, Frank, cut it out, will you? I'm talking to my mother.
I'm really sorry.
All right, Jill. I see I'm wasting my breath.